Shadow world. Burr, 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 burr. A bad craftsman blames his tools. Hello, lady. I think I did stuff before I last stopped. Sue. Oh, it feels good to be back. It seems like it's been so long. Nah, it doesn't. It doesn't really seem like that. That was a joke. It's not barely been that long. I mean, it's been a day. Blarm, blarm, blarm. Blarm, blarm, blarm. Blarm, blarm, blarm. Now, let's see. Did I come from the sewer? Or, well, maybe it has been longer than I'm admitting right now. No, it hasn't. Like, one day I'm just dumb. Let's see. Run this way just to... Okay, yeah, we woke up here. We're like, yo, what's good? Oh, my ear's itching. Okay, now we're in. Mm-hmm. Okay. Wow. I immediately remember everything now. I really like the shadows in this game. Like, they just... They tell a lot. I was actually playing Assassin's Creed... Origins. As that game also has some very good shadow. Alright. Situation seems bad. Mm-hmm. Okay, wonder what he's getting up to anyway. What you doing this for, buddy? You don't like walls? Signs point to the left. Oh. One way is up. I'm trying to do the running thing. I'm pounding the space bar right now just in case. Am I supposed to do something about this? Grenade, so looks like we're gonna need explosives. Ooh, what's this? I mean, they just let me run, so I'm gonna run. Oh, here he comes. Come this way, dude. Is he close? Absolutely, yes. Uh-oh. So I can dodge pretty close to him without getting too much trouble. I'd like to blow this car up. See how it feels about explosives. Hmm. Can I? Show me that eye again. Boy, that song's come up in my mind a lot lately. Ouch. Okay, so I think the key is hiding. It's probably gonna kill me. No, it didn't. Maybe it should have. I'm not gonna heal. Okay, so I think we're kind of. I like how he just gets immediately disemboweled almost every time he dies. Like, just delimbed. Okay. So I'm thinking that the eye, when he's looking for me, is the key to the city here. Which part is the part to shoot? Did he lose me again? He did not. He did not lose me that time. Oops. Uh-oh. Keep running. Zigzag, zigzag. You think you lost me, buddy? Don't worry, nothing to see here. It saw me. Ouch. Gross, what are you doing? Maybe this is the only car you can hide behind? Come on, buddy, where is that eye? Uh-oh. don't like what's happening at all. I liked it that one time when I shot him in the eye. That was neat. I think he saw me. Now, what a guy. Okay, let's try this. See if he hates it. Come on. Smoky car, can't see past you. No, not the gun I wanted. Four, that's where you are. Good morning, Andromeda. Fighting a boss fight, and it's lame. Sure what I should be doing about this guy. Making coffee. Oops. I should have. It didn't hurt that bad. Where did he throw me through? Ah, I see. The world. Maybe aim for the dude heads on him? Oops. Okay. Guess he's just letting out some foul stuff there. Too soon. Have a bright glowy spot in his mouth there. Uh-oh. Open it up. Come on, man. Achievement unlocked, the first, not the last. Oh, now the elevator opens. I feel like that could be a tagline from any video game. Oh, now the elevator opens. Give me your spooge. Can't go in there anymore, huh? I'll accept any and all ammo donations. Looks good idea. This, that, but that's okay. Thanks for the reload. Oh, hello. Ooh, hola. That thing is definitely not dead, though. Oh, wow, that was a short one. Good job, me. What a great gamer. Game guy. Gamer guy you are. I can't be proud of my own gamer goodness. Uh-oh. But I hope you're doing well this morning, Andromeda. 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 A lady moan voice. Whoa, dude. Oh man, I hope he didn't have his butthole open over the, like, over the door. His water would shoot right up his butt. Straight through them jeans. Straight through them dungarees. I hope it's not a swimming level. Reunion. Look at this. I was gonna attack Final Fantasy VII Remake just now, but I'll hold my peace.
Looks like the asylum's the only building left untouched. How can that be?
I mean, that's where the stem thing is, probably. Which is probably causing all the disruptions. I don't like that merry-go-round being there at all. Andromeda, that's right. Black hair. Black hair curse. It looks like the same font or similar font they use in that one show. You know, the scary, it was supposed to be a scary show. It had Lady Gaga on it once. American Horror Story. Here it is. We got there. I mean, yeah, the hair from the ring. Andromeda, the font treatment. White fog. Hey kids, the bus is gonna be late. That's because you don't, you have a very slow coffin maker, Andromeda. That's because you don't believe in K-cups. Making like a pot of coffee for like 85 people. I'll accept your blood offering. You get what's your best, but they seem pretty useless. Ooh, a gun. Is this a new gun? It is. Magnum. This custom-made high-caliber revolver fires powerful large work cartridges. It appears to have seen a lot of use. Well, the real question becomes, what kind of bullets does it take? Yeah. Got a lot of kickback on that boy. Oops, got something. There you go. Lope. I got a lot of green sauce. I really need to start using this weapon more. They give you quite a bit, and it's like one of the ones that you can get that I can use other items to make more of the ammo. Uh-oh. Looks like I'm about to get my chance now. Oh, you're having yourself some green sauce now, huh? I hear you. Well, I heard you. Probably won't hear you anymore. This is weird. Cool though. It's like Inception. Box punk. Drink included, alright. Okay. This would be terrifying in real life. We got a checkpoint. They're giving me a lot of stuff. I'm trying to listen closely for one of those rooms to upgrade. I hear you, bad guy. Or a place to hide, yeah. Do you see, buddy? Of course he hears me. Give me your bag. On. I'm gonna hit that canister on your bag. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Ew. Naked zombie? Oh, come on. Ooh. Can I finally get a sneak attack on this dude? Since you guys gave me that mechanic but never let me use it. Thank you. See, of course. So both y'all lit up. Both y'all dead. He's double dead because he was already dead. Hope you weren't trying to make any new friends. I'm just gonna start using grenades too. Not interested in what you're peddling there, buddy. Hey, Bigfoot, how are you doing? It has been a while. I hope you've been well. The final white shirt. You just got a look to it, man. Very good. Doing well, just bored. Quarantine has you bored. I don't think you're alone on that one. Have things been going well for you otherwise? I wonder if I could have shot that, probably. Row. Shotgun or grenade? Being retired, not much change, yeah. That's not a bad thing. Oh, blow up. That didn't blow up where I wanted it to exactly, but. There we go. Just less traffic. That's great. Oh, there you go. And give me one of those. Gotta go ahead and light you on fire. Yeah, for me working in banking, we've really lost no capability. Been working from home, and the work just has increased. As banking and everything that's going on in the economy has exacerbated some things, so it's fun to be able to play a game, I guess you could say that. Okay. Now I know they know that I probably used that truck to get advantage on the people in that door, so I suspect that they're gonna throw more people out as soon as they get close to this door. Oh, for sure, yes. Working from home can be good, but I wish I didn't have to do it. Like, it'd be cool if I could do it one day a week. Oh, he got up much faster than I thought he would. Where'd I get all this extra melee power if he's just gonna take all this striking? Old-fashioned key. Key ring found by the body in the alleyway. Used to secure materials in storage area. Oh, this dude's got a gun. Whoa. Oh, hello. Shake it. Keep moving. Who has a machine gun? Oh, now he's got the vantage point on me. Come on. Oh, come on, Mr. C. Oh, you shouldn't have missed those times. There you go. And kick you off there. Right in the butt. There we go. Telecom agility to be dressed from the waist up. This is fact. RIP. And one more. You know, Bigfoot, I have to say, this game is actually really good. It's a little finicky on the controls from time to time, but honestly, it was much better than I thought it was, and they have some pretty, some DLC for it. I hear something. Oh, so there's just more bad guys. I should probably leave this area. Because they may not stop. Not really sure why he's going so slowly, but and then the sequel they say is even better than this, and this has actually been pretty enjoyable. The Assassin's Creeds. I actually started playing Origins recently, which I've really enjoyed a lot. That's like such beautiful games, like they're unnecessarily good looking. It's like, wow, that's not even fair. That's right, zombies. Yeah, and I think I just like the aesthetic of Origins because I like the Egyptian architecture quite a bit. People just living life, and there's just like, you know, a pyramid just there. See if I can actually get my sneak off. They rarely let me, but we'll see. If I was hiding some extra goods, I'd probably hide them back here. Dang it, video game trading. I wonder how much of this game you could get by without actually using bullets. Yeah, I mean, just that statement alone. Like, that would be cool in a video game and in real life. Exploring the Giza Plateau.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Always wanted to go there, Bigfoot. Well, as they say, no better time than the present. So the question becomes, before I jump into this water, where does this game want me to go? Where is the way forward? I'm sure I could shoot that. Would it allow me enough time to get over there? Let's find out. Wasn't where they wanted me to be now, was it? I don't think you can shoot while you're swimming, so it must be a one-shot situation. But maybe I can drop both bodies at the same time. Yep, RIP indeed. Oh. Looks like it was, oops. Keep swimming, buddy. Don't know what that really did, but. Keep a swimming, Well, he really doesn't have a sense of urgency in these situations. Like, he just kind of walks out like there's not some nondescript enemy just swimming after his supple booty.
Sure as hell don't want to go back in the water anytime soon.
I have to agree with you on that one at all, Sebastian. Give me some more handgun bullets. Come on, you know you want to, video game. Give me that sloshy drink, I guess. I'll accept it. These streets just look cool. But it wouldn't be a horror game if we weren't on the way to an asylum. Yeah, at least there's a bar on the way. Absolutely. No, not taking any chances on you guys. No, no. What's supposed to do with that information you just presented me? Oops. Hey, what hit me? Okay. All right, we got some explosions we can shoot out. Well, that was convenient. Just a little skirmish in the street.
Some kind of fake?
Let me get all your life juices, guys. That looks gross, but it is cool that it's animated in that way. Yeah, that animated goo. Okay. I like the explosive bolts. Using my agony bow. Do I have enough health to do this? 3? Yeah. Uh-oh. No bullets in that. Okay. They closed the door behind me. And right back to the nurse.
Are you kidding? This place is filthy.
This is filthy. He's actually right.
Is this his doing?
All right, Bigfoot, I appreciate you hanging, swinging by. I'm glad to hear you're doing all right. We have a great rest of your day. Well, let's see. Hello, lady.
Are you all right?
You do realize there would be no one to replace me.
What's that mean in this context? Place is all busted up. Who are you reuniting with? Mutilated body found in sewer, and the body of a man with his brain exposed and surgical scars found in Crimson City sewer. Dead for several months, reminiscent of Elk River serial killer. Missing, Crimson City Police Inspector Arnold Brown claimed to be holding important evidence in an unsolved case before he disappeared. Do I have a key? No keys, no needs. Bullets? I will take that. Get into the pain chair. Let's see. Maximum run. Guess I could have used that, but I didn't. Okay, Magnum ammo. I don't need that. Agony bows. Yeah, at this point. Might as well max these out. I just really can't take, take the chance on not having enough of something right now. And then we can just start getting into this. More shotgun power. Not this way. Charge time. Doesn't seem that necessary. Magnum damage up. Yeah, we're fine. Okay. So this place is getting destroyed as, I guess, we're slowly encroaching upon Ruvik's psychological hold on this, the world that we're existing in now. This is probably just a place in that space. Okay, yeah, we're running that way. Not optimal. wonder if I can. Oh, I was going for a 2-for-1. Instead, I got a 0-for-0. 0-for-1, I guess. Where'd it go? This is strange. That wasn't the dude that ran. For the moment, let's put this on too. Who's this guy? Is he just hiding? Playing that on Tuesday. All right, right on. Don't spoil yourself on it. Well, I don't know. I guess the story is the good part. Oh. Hey! Relax. Hey, buddy, relax. Calm down. Trying to give me a little gauntlet here. Whoa! Uh oh. No! I've been good, eh? How have you been, my friend? I've got to switch from, to a weapon that has bullets, with gun bullets that I can use to kill. Made him do a somersault. Oh, come on. Don't drop that here. Yeah, that my man did like triple axel, that's right. Yeah. Uh-oh. That hurt me. I kind of want to restart this checkpoint, honestly. Might get the opportunity right now. Do this one. It's quiet. Okay, thanks. Let me just do that right now then. There you go. And it's turned me up a little bit. Although I just talked louder as well. Slightly. Want to keep it in the green. If you know what I mean. But also it's possible that I'm like overly compensating for how loud my headphones are right now. Uh-oh. If you're in the red, you're dead. This dude's special. But how have you been, my friend? Is everything going all right with you? Because clowns are inherently creepy, so you gotta get that clown mask on. It's just grim. But also these, the masks they wear are like somewhat bulletproof because and shoot him right in the face with it, it'll just like crack. Like, that's not. I don't think so, friend. We'll certainly have to walk through these. Yes, today's entertainment mode, then that means tomorrow's work mode. I'm doing a little bit of both. The way my job is structured, well, what I'm working on now structured is you kind of do a lot of configuration and then you execute the task and it runs for like 2 or 3 hours, then you come back and check the results. So I did my configuring, so I'm going to stream for a couple hours and then check it out. I mean, ooh, seven deadly sins. I've watched a surprising, like, a large amount of that show. I didn't think I was going to like it that much, but I ended up watching quite a bit. That anime. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, I know what you're saying. Like, Elizabeth, indeed. Easy on my gamer eyes. Oops, there we go. Oh, a digi swing indeed. No, sir, did not enjoy. There we go. Got rid of those. Killed two birds with one stone. Oh. Boy, that thing just like went right off his head. No bullets in you. One bullet in you. What do I got in this magnum? Nothing. Six handgun bullets. Explosive bolt could be the trick. Yep, the old bullet bounce back effect. classic video game. Look how realistic this engine movement is. I always love this. Like, what is this? It's not vibrating. Let's see. Boy, I'm fully out, huh? Yeah, put that there. Let's put you on to. No bullets in you, no bullets in you. One bullet in that. Got this. Probably use it. Nah, it's to hold more. Oh. I don't think I killed. There we go. Look what you rot. Okay, so where did that guy come from? Up this ladder. Yeah, he did lucky to the worm when he died. He was like, let's go. It's time to break. I've been waiting for this opportunity. Ooh. Someone tells me that I should take this opportunity to do some of this. The cops think I'll be the worm. I should have done something a minute ago. Oh, I'm very familiar with Rapper's Delight. Might be the right time for. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm gonna die here. This is just the worst. Yeah, these guys are just a bunch of Jasons. It's just like, yo, let's all, you know what, we watched Friday 13th and I think we like it. Like, I think I love this. Is this movie great? I don't feel so good. Okay, so we got two, we're gonna have two categories of people. You're gonna get shot like this. Oh. So how to manage the next set? Okay, not bad, not bad so far. I'm gonna wish I didn't do that later.
Out of ammo.
Okay, with no ammo. Oh man. Yeah, those barrels were super far and it still worked out. Oh man. Who's shooting at me? You. Just in time. Yeah, that's fine. Everything went like it should. I don't know if I would call that smooth, but it definitely wasn't terrible. Yeah, like, it could have definitely been worse. But in the end, I just got to be on fire for a little while. Nothing wrong with that. I played NBA Jam. Oh, we know I'm gonna end up falling in this water again, don't we? I think we made it into the asylum, maybe? I got what I deserved. I hear the music. There's a safe space nearby. Oh, I'm glad you enjoyed that, Andromeda. Look at these computers. Have to be extra careful. Oh. All right, okay. Oh my gosh. I hesitated. Well, that's good, Andromeda. I hope you enjoy your trip to the market for your veggies and fruit. Yeah, mason jars from the vending machine, I guess. I mean, hipster machine, I guess. Must be somewhere. Here it is. Journal of Sebastian Castellano. Almost 6 months since the incident, Meyer and I drift further apart with every passing week. I have to stay strong, but it's so easy to drown my thoughts in whiskey. I figure as long as it doesn't affect my work, what I do on my own time is private. I finally got Meyer to open up about the accident. Now I'm more worried than ever. I don't know what's worse, the fact that Meyer's becoming paranoid and maybe losing her mind, or the fact that what she's proposing, that the fire wasn't an accident, could be real. I owe it to her to trust her instincts, but if they're correct, God help whoever did this. You have the same computer chair. I don't know why he keeps being surprised that he comes back, but he like ends up back here. It's just how this works, man.
Whatever is the matter?
I'm confused. I don't really have enough to do anything. I always got enough time to save. take you back. You have a great rest of your day and enjoy your games and relaxing day.
Kidman?
What's this? All right. Taking down doors with my three bullets. More matches for ground baddies. Ruh-roh. What's this? Uh-oh. Yeah. So, what made that door open, I wonder? Maybe I should shoot the body first? Enemies are more likely to notice you if you sprint by nearby them. That's fair in all cases of life. Why am I using this gun when... There you go.
Hold on!
Help! There's too many of them!
Uh-oh. They came in, there's like there's nobody near you anymore. So what causes the door to open? Oh, stop zooming on track, buddy. That doesn't seem like the thing to do. What is that? Can't jump off. So, what's that blue thing in the water? It's a fish type enemy that auto kills you immediately. Seems like I need to get over there. Got one bullet. Better not miss. And I did. Let's see, what else do we got? Shotgun's probably not the best, a Magnum. Seems like overkill, but here we are. Yeah, the board's in the water. I think that's eventually where I'll need to get. But... oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me. I like shot straight through that wire. Yeah, well. This is going to be a death run. I shouldn't have killed those zombies that she apparently didn't really care about. There's that. Chapter. Checkpoint. Can I get down some way here? No. No, but looks like I'm gonna have to die. And no bullets. One more again. Oh. I don't think I can kill it. It's been the kind of recurring bad guy. Like one of those impossible to beat ones, it looks like. Come on.
Kidman, hold on.
Help! There's too many of them!
I haven't really tried because I don't want to use my bullets if I don't have to. Did it go? It did not. Okay, so that didn't get him distracted. What will get his attention over there? Yeah, like if I shoot him a lot, then maybe. Maybe he'll just leave me alone. Oh, there's one. I'm dumb. There's a buddy right there. Say your little line.
Kidman, hold on.
Help! There's too many of them!
Now, where is he? Okay, so I think we see what needs to happen this time. I'll drop those far bodies and kill that dude that's shooting the gun. I could just do that too. Drop the far bodies. And then shoot the guy as well, because he's an ass. One, two.
Kidman, hold on.
Help, there's too many of them.
Oh, come on, dude. Maybe the goal was to drop him. No, there's gotta be something else to this, right? Like, so the dude shot the boards. I guess the problem is I don't really know what triggers that to do anything. Like that door to open. Yeah, dropping the bodies where I want to go, but where I want to go is there. So what I'll do is, instead of waiting, that seems dangerous. No, we'll see. I'll just do stuff until something happens. True pro strats. There's one. And he's got that backpack that looks like I could shoot it. I'm gonna shoot this one from here and see what happens. I'm gonna watch. I was gonna try also shooting him. You think the blue box might be the trick? There it goes. Keep going that way. That wasn't a good time to miss. Yeah, well, we're gonna have to die again. See, the thing is, I think that he's not going to, I don't think he's going to, like, engage the middle, the second bad guy. Until I, like, swim by him. So I think I know what I'll do this time. I'll drop you. Drop you. And then, so I have these two down.
Kidman, hold on.
I got my guy down here who I'll shoot. But instead of swimming that way, I'll swim to the car. Okay. Not that car, mind you. The car with the body. So now I think I messed up. Oh, I sure would have been fine if I hadn't done that thing I just did there. Is there multiples? I think we're almost there. I think we're almost getting it.
Kidman, hold on.
Kidman.
Help, there's too many of them.
Hold on. Maybe if I'm lucky, I can get the timing on shooting that guy. And maybe blow one of them up. I don't know. That's not going to probably work. But maybe, perhaps. Swim. Didn't work last time, not gonna work this time. Okay, let's try a different strat. This time, I'm gonna go up the ladder, get the ammo, come back down. Shoot the bad guy, not pull down those bodies. And then, see what happens. Okay, you. Run past those hanging bodies.
Help! There's too many of them!
You shoot this guy. Welcome to the party, pal. You shoot this guy, then sit on top of that car. Now, since that dude's not there, maybe I should have went for the boards. He did get frustrated that those boards got blown up whenever I was swimming the first time, so maybe that'll be the trick. Get the ammo. I think we're close that time, actually.
Kidman, hold on.
Kidman.
Help, there's too many of them.
Kidman. Kidman, hold on. Bling, 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 bling. Also, video game, I really need you to understand that I don't want to grab that bottle. I just want to get up there. Nope. Nope. Mm-mm. Nope. So there's certainly two. Beep, 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 dead. Bad timing. Okay, we're almost there. Almost there. This is like a little combat puzzle. Not mad about it.
Kidman, hold on.
Except for that.
Too many of them.
You're fine. I wonder if there's a different part of the car I can crawl up on, rather than just that part with the bottle. Yep. This is dangerous. Come on. So there's a timing to this. You know, actually, maybe not. There may not actually be a timing. Like, well, not as tight as I'm thinking about it. That was a whole series of events. And now I have one bullet. I hope you don't need saving too bad, lady. I guess I hope you mostly got it. What do I have that explodes? Answers, not a damn thing. Ouch. Oh, a trap. Okay, let's go to the one shot. Fruits.
Out of ammo.
Nope, they're not gonna let me out of here till I finish my meal, huh? Finish your big boy meal. Eat the whole thing down with no bullets. There's worse times and better times sometime to miss. If you wanted to, we'd just make some ammo up here. So what do I have that has bullets? A flash bolt. There we go. That was convenient timing.
If you hadn't come along,
you'd be dead or lost.
Save it for later. There are probably more of them around.
Look out!
The way it was like cinematic like that, I was like, am I supposed to be doing something? Answer was obviously yes. Nice shooting. Feel free to. Excuse me? Guess you don't believe in cover. Jeez, shooting me like that. Relax, bro. It's just me. I'm just here to hit you with my gun. My gun butt to bust your buddy. My gun butt to bust your body. There it is. My gun butt to bust your body. Oh no, I got him with my gun butt to bust his body. My god, have you ever got someone with a gun butt to bust their body? I'm taking the stairs.
I'm so glad you're all right. Ever since the church,
You were at the church?
Yeah, Joseph and I. He's in bad shape, or at least he was when I last saw him.
What about the boy from the hospital, Leslie?
I found him in a cage. He freaked and ran, though.
That wasn't the last time you saw Leslie. Saw him in a chair getting all kinds of stuff. Having a real bad time. All right, Kidman, let's get out of here. You're gonna be my new girlfriend now since my wife died. Or at least long has gone crazy. Probably died. Well, don't want to go back in the water. We know that for sure. Oh. Feel free to give me any bullets anytime you see them, video game. In the time. Don't go in.
Seeing strange things. Have you been having any nosebleeds, headaches?
No. Why?
Joseph was. It's like he was turning into one of those things.
Maybe it doesn't affect everybody.
I wouldn't believe her. It seems like this had an effect on everybody. No bullets. Oh, guys, ice. Sorry, lady. Sorry, lady. It's just me. See if we can get a. Not getting anything with one bolt. Or should I say, like, one. Parts. I don't love that. Where'd you go, Kidman? Maybe that was her just running ahead. No, it was definitely not. Oops.
Sebastian? What is
it? Stay back.
Boy, they just love letting that lantern clip through the ground.
What is this? Did you shoot me?
You started turning into a monster. You attacked me. I'm sorry, but you're tainted now. You might try to stop me through you.
Wait, what are you talking about?
I made it. I did, Andromeda. I got past that.
Get it open. Get it open.
Leslie?
Water creature.
Leslie, is that you? Leslie, that's good. Just a little more. What is it? Ruvik?
Help.
Move your foot from in front of the door, dude, so I can get in there. might try to stop me through you, she said.
I'm getting tired of playing games.
Well, I'm getting tired of not having bullets. Oh, look at these. Take a selfie. Danger, flammable. That means no using bullets in here. I see something's moving. Of course he's coming this way. You can't climb a ladder, right? He's looking a lot like somebody that might be able to climb a ladder. Okay, good. I guess the game does look kind of dark in the stream. Yeah, it's actually alright. It's okay. Looking at the monitor, it's alright. I do appreciate a slow moving monster as well. Andromeda. Yeah, I figured, but it made me actually think about if it was dark. Which way are you gonna go? You. Definitely don't burn them. Drop the axe. Now I can't box you because. Come on, help. You didn't hit me. Ugh, meant to get out of the way. Dude, go down. Oops. Oops. There we go. Jeez Louise. But you're right, Andromeda. He should not be able to turn around like that. Definitely against game rules. He's supposed to walk to the end of his patrol and I'm supposed to just creep behind him and everything's gonna be fine. Factory key card. Now what would I need that for? I'm gonna keep that axe though. That was pretty gross, Andromeda. Is it time for you to go eat your vegetables and fruit? Huh. Interesting. Debating if you actually need vegetables and fruit. Reasonable debate. Well, is it worth it? Only you know that. Okay, video game. Got these guys busting in. We're trying to bust out. There's a ladder I went through already. There's a ladder. Of course, at some point, those dudes are going to bust out of the cage. Right. And Joseph.
Joseph.
J-Buggy. It's good to get to see you again, my friend. Last time I saw you, you're in pretty bad state. Yeah, this latter half of the game, they're really being stingy with ammo. I like that ammo is a short for ammunition. It's a flea market. I mean, I guess if that's what you want to do. You could always order a delivery. As if I don't have enough to deal with. Personally, professionally, Joseph and I have just been assigned a rookie to train. Great. Babysitting duty. Kidman is young and green, but has that sense of entitlement that all the rookies have these days. I always catch her giving me sideways glances whenever I have to bend the rule book a bit. She doesn't understand that sometimes it's part of a job if you want to break a case. Personality-wise, she's a cold fish, distant. It's her job to observe and assist, but sometimes it feels like she's a scientist looking at samples in a petri dish. More like she's merely watching us instead of trying to learn from us. There's something about her that gets under my skin, but I can't quite put my finger on it. Can you order us cold stuff? Yeah, you can order whatever you want. At least, I mean, with my Instacart and Publix, yeah, you can. You can order whatever you want. Fruit, I've ordered fruit before. Frozen chicken, all that jazz. Whatever needs to be done. Whatever you needs. Usually just takes like a day or something. Like you put in the order, then they deliver it the next day. That's exclusively how I've gotten all my stuff. They deliver it, or you can have them, like, you can have it ready for you outside or deliver. I always pick delivery. You think I've been going to the store? No. No, not me, no. I don't go to no store, no. Me a store? No. Stop saying that. All right, here we go. Let's try this one. Oh. Well, this one. Great, shotgun bullets. Let me loose. $21,000. Oh, still not quite enough for the next life upgrade. I think from here on out, that's all they want to be looking for is health. What guns have bullets? Some of the Magnum, no handgun bullets. No syringe. Freeze bolts, got some stuff, but not much. One in the sniper rifle, four in the shotgun. Looks like my go-to right now is gonna be my shotgun if I can use it. That's safe. Let's just make triple sure. I wonder if this chapter's called Reunion because I'm gonna get back with the old gang. I mean, I guess it'll have to be, right? Because I don't think there's anyone else in this game that he actually knows. I do like that they give other like important key items a different light so you don't miss it, different coloring. Good time to give me some ammo. I'd love it. I would love it. Ammo Nishon. Yeah, you can get all that. I mean, you also can do Publix. I think, like I said, they have Instacart to use. There's a whole Publix app for delivery. IJS. Get everything that's in there. They'll shop for you and then they text you and stuff while they're in the process if something isn't there. Thanks for now. I know you didn't just say that. I know you didn't just say that. I definitely told you that. Anyway. What's over here? Well, yes, you did say that. Okay. How did you think I was eating food, Andromeda? Sploosh. No, that's nope. How'd I change this gun? Oh, I was just switching around a lot, huh? What's he holding? Nope, you sure don't. I was sure I told you about that, but maybe I didn't. The They gave that good tooltip earlier where if you hold the thing and then press F, you do it in the right direction rather than like auto targeting. This is a bad idea, dude. Wow, this worked. Well, I'm glad to know, Andromeda. Glad to know. Andromeda. Joseph. Oh, that was it. Yeah, let's double save it, just in case. So, let's see. Chapter 12.
Thank God you're all right. How did you get here?
Well,
it wasn't easy. At least I haven't had any more episodes.
Because you just submitted.
Hey, I think I might have found us some transportation.
From what to where? At a bus.
This thing gonna run?
Only one way to find out.
Shit!
What are you doing? Answer me.
Give me a rocket launcher. Die. Uh-oh, ew. This dude is very splooshy. In this ammo, probably. Oh, nice Tokyo Drift. This is not the time to stop the bus.
I don't know how long we'll be seated here.
What kind of ammo is that? Where else do you see bad guys? Oh. Who's right? Am I right? He's gonna blow up.
Good night.
They're shooting from above.
He's shooting from above. Hey guys. I should heal. The room's coming out was gross. I agree.
More of them on the move. Don't get rattled.
Yeah. Oh, good throw, dude. Okay, this could be better. Oh, that aiming though. I'm glad they're like largely disinterested in us. No bullets, huh? Alright, what do we got? Handgun still got rounds. Ouch. Okay, I could improve on that one. That was like not my best run of gun shooting. Answer's not long.
Now what?
Let me shoot. Stay loaded. Stay crouched. Okay.
One down. Enemy to the right.
Next. Okay. I'd like more bullets, please. Thank you.
More of them on the move. Don't get rattled.
Ouch. Who shot me? Okay, camera.
More of them. He's down.
Did he put it out? Oh, geez. That was not the time to be missing. Do I get the heal off or die?
Close one.
I think that thing's gonna be back. I mean, if I were it, I'd be back.
Keep us to the left up here.
Yeah, kind of figured. Get off me, Grosso. Thanks for the warning. I'm not being sarcastic. I really appreciate her saying that. It helped me to dodge that first look. Got a shotgun. Achievement: arachnophobia.
Where are we heading, Joseph?
I've got a theory. We seem to be moved around an awful lot, almost as if by someone's will. So it's nearly impossible to get any sense of the geography around here. But the light, Beacon Mental Hospital. Always in the distance. This thing you found me hooked up to. I've seen it in more than one place.
Yeah, so have I. It seems like it's the same exact one, but it's hard to be sure.
The thing that I've noticed is that each time I run across one, I seem to be closer to the lighthouse. It could be a coincidence, but like I said, it seems as if there is some intelligence behind it.
So you figure we ought to cut to the chase and just head straight for the hospital?
Exactly.
Nice work, Detective.
The right side looked like it led more directly toward the hospital.
Ooh.
Just, no!
Just get us out of here.
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board.
Why would she let any of them on board? You've got a sniper. Oh. Oh, that wasn't the best use of a bullet, huh? Think she sees me? Don't you dare shoot me. Don't you die. You have to find me. Wish I had a bullet. That worked better than expected. And now I got a grenade. So do I have any junk? No. Oh. Ouchies. Did he? Oh no. Worst. Worst. Oh man, that was a good little combo they put right there. A nice little bit of level design on me. Because I totally didn't expect that bear trap. Let's see how little we can use and get by. Guess he's fine. Not worried about that. Get away from that. This is gonna be some stuff right here. Bottle or something. A little interesting combat puzzle they give me. That didn't destroy my barrel. My trusted barrel. Come see full-on matches. I see that dude over there. He's not gonna be a fun guy to be around, is he? Neither fun guy nor a fun guy. Check it out. Meticulous. Actually, not really. I mean, I could probably run and gun through these guys. At the end of the day, it's like you're just trying to get to the end. Kill that bad dude. This whole thing probably would have gone better if I just done a little bit better of a throw over here. Waited. Guy number one. Number two comes over. There we go. I got a grenade. Oops. I must have forgot to pick up that other thing on the other side of the car. Let me go ahead and grapple that. It was like, there we go. Oh, it's a good time to make explosions. So I can hear the dude shooting at me now. It's a row. Great throw. Very impressive. Nothing with bullets. Okay. There you go. That could have happened a long time ago if I had any real bullets. Now let's put you on one. Now. I hear you. What do you want from me? It's two men. Didn't even see you there, bud. Static, an emergency blood clotting agent for treating wounds. The bandage contains medication for easy to use first aid. Now I guess I gotta get back to the truck, huh? This is gonna be a problem. Yowza. Where is he shooting from? Well, thanks for that. There you go. Who's next? Oops, not yet. What? Oh, I guess I wasn't supposed to leave the gun. That's okay. It's gonna get back. So do I go now? Yeah, there we go. That went exactly how it's supposed to go, right? Push it through. Why am I driving? Inexplicably in control right now. How many zombies can I hit? Not the one we played with. Wasn't this a delightful reunion? After we escape. Let's keep it going then. Kidman. We're very suspicious of Kidman, but we should probably be more suspicious of Joseph. Joseph is like literally turned bad guy a few times already. Oh, you get it in 2 hours, Andromeda. That's cool. I guess they must not be busy on today. Nollies. Might as well have made a whole full grocery list then. That's what I already done.
We won't know unless we get down there. If you're down there, hang on. We're coming.
Myra's gone. I haven't heard from her in days. No one reported, but they think I'm crazy. Her car, her computer, some of her belongings are gone. There are no signs of foul play. Everyone thinks she left me. They keep talking about my drinking as if it has something to do with Myra's disappearance. They said that they're not treating it as a disappearance. They look at me like I'm to blame for her leaving. But I knew she didn't leave. Someone took her. She was getting too close to something, but what? Any green pouches anywhere by any chance? Or roll up in there, kind of see if I can get a little bit of a... I'll get burned on this again. Come on. I'm like 250 short of not 250. I'm almost there for a new life. Exactly, get all the cucumber juice. Fill up the coffers. Hello, lady.
Can't keep jumping at shadows.
I didn't jump at all. How's it going, Jan Satan? First time I read your name, I thought it was Jan Santana. Like, Dipset? I hope you're doing well, my friend. Did I get another key? Hello. Hi. Let me get in here. All right, thank you. Now, what can be done? Accept these bullets. Thank you. Doing bad on that, huh? Oh well. Who cares about maps? It's journeying through the mind of psychopath killer, so we'll probably be alright. Alright. Oh, 250. Unlucky. Well, Kidman, let's see if we can find you. We're starting to find out more about good old Sebastian here. Sebastian has been under quite a bit of duress. Well, that must be directly before the instance of this game. From melee only. I feel like in this game, that would take so long because of how long it takes to beat the heck out of people. You can get that combo going, the run around and then boom, boom, but geez, like, you can hit him like 10 times sometimes, even with some melee upgrades. Out of luck. Okay, let's get out of here.
Is that acid? Oh.
Oh, this is going to be a series of events, isn't it? Could have used that a minute ago. So let's see what kind of problem this is going to pose for us here. Was that the trap? Right on. Interesting piece of art you got there. Not exactly my taste, but here we are. I bet these doors are locked. Now what? Push the cart in front of me. See the cart? Shoot the cart. Might as well take the opportunity. You gotta know by now that this world is not what it seems.
What could cause this much damage? Is that a subway sticking out of the ground?
Yeah, but look how it's positioned. If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here.
Oh, I'm concentrating on getting out of here, buddy. We're getting out of here, little buddy. Give me bullets right next here. I think I know what they want me to do. Let's get real close to it. Oh man, they're gonna make me climb. I guess it's a little further than that he might want to jump off of. Fair, fair. All right, Sebastian, you win this time. And let me guess. Good old Joseph didn't make it.
Don't risk it. Hold on. I think I see another way down.
Just go ahead and do one of those Uncharted jumps off that. Nathan Drake could do that.
Damn it. First Kidman, now.
You gotta know that this is just always how this is gonna be for you. Oh, not this dude again. Oh. The keeper is back indeed. I wish he wasn't, honestly. I wish he would just stay gone. Let's see. Actually, let's check. I already know that I can't really do much to him when it comes to actual attacks. Might as well do that. For some taco pizza. Every time I disarm a trap, I'm thinking, man, I probably shouldn't disarm that trap. Well, checkpoint, so we know what that means. So he decided to become just on fire. Excuse me. Why'd you even let me? Ooh, somebody's close. Really? I forgot you can't shoot these guys because their face mask is like impenetrable. There we go. Now we're talking. Yeah, what do we got here? Boy, that guy really just like turned around and shot me right in my face. I guess I could have hidden in there and then maybe hit him with a backstab, a la Dark Souls. But you live, you learn. So is that the wannabe guy, or is that can't be the real guy? There we go. I gotta get to the other side of that trap. Give me a lot of bottles, aren't they? I hear you, bad guys. Just me here, checking for stuff. Operation Snoop for facts. Gulp. Slurp. Oh, there's a dude right there, huh? Didn't see anything or hear anything. Everything's fine. Nothing's abnormal here. Let's see. Do I have anything that's explosive? Nobody noticed. Do I have any shotgun shells? I do. Hey, Andromeda, I had one, thank you. Well, I had a few. I had a few shotgun shells. First things first. Thought that dude was gonna be more alive than he was, it turns out. Uh-oh. That's a great time for him to understand that he could be a little bit more acrobatic than he's been up to this point. Turn the other way around. Nope, nope. Yoink. Way. Well, I'm glad you're having such a good weekend, Andromeda. Ooh. Jan Santana. That might be her. Santana. Jan Satan. I think I actually did that once on accident early in the game, when I was relying a lot on bottles and didn't know how to play the game very well as well. That seemed like a pro strat. Buddy. But I don't know if I can pull it off without being closer to a checkpoint. That could break real bad for me. Left side or right side? Left side or right side? Left side or right side? Right side. And stop and... Okay. So that's the movie does. Huh, I've never seen that before. That's neat. I really shouldn't let him see me ever then. Maybe that bottle would have been the better choice. Alright, let's see if we can do this a little more expeditiously this time. Step one, we'll get you to blow up. Step two, guy two comes around the corner after I fiddle around in here. You see me? I can hear him in my left ear. I don't feel like waiting here anymore. Come on. Dude number two. And then you're gonna wander into that room after you clip a little bit on the wall. Yep. Slurp. Let's see. There must be a more efficient way of doing this. Ooh, I forgot about that. Gulp. I gotta stop making drinking sounds. It's ridiculous. You guys go crowd near that body. And... ugh, don't have it on anything. On three. Didn't you have a buddy last time? Oh, hey. Will this work? It shouldn't. But perhaps. Unless, you'll never know. You don't see me. They just ran right past where I could hit before, huh? Uh-oh. Ruh-roh. Huh. That was a surprise. It kind of just stopped right there. Jump. Hey. Uh-oh. Actually, dude, you know what? It did kind of seem like you ran out of blood to spit out. I was going to spend most of this game hiding in his closet. I hear you. I hear you. Get away, buddy. Oh. Now what guns do I have? 3 bullets and a handgun, that's more than 0, so that's a start. You're gonna lose him, he swung me out. Nope, 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 don't stop. turn around. As you're gonna see my heart break again. Okay, no health. That's how I fix things too. The way my hands around near it. Uh-oh. See a shadow. Camera. On camera. Okay, now we're alright. I'm still pretty shocked that some of the strats that I used worked a minute ago. They surely deserved to die today. Can I find anything over here? You heard me running. And it's kind of funny though, you're right, because he did just like pull me out. He didn't really seem like he was really like down with doing anything after that. He was like, all right, well, pulled him out, so there's that. I guess then I guess I was gonna kind of disengage the aggro. Because I just came back around the corner and just shot him in his freaking face. Hello, Geo. I'm just doing my best to hide right behind these bad guys. Hey, buddy, get out of here. Yeah, exactly. That's right, Jane. His lunch was in the locker. All right, there you go. Come on, nothing bad. Nothing bad's gonna happen. You don't see me. Be cool for like a second. Okay. My lunch. Well, he's getting pretty good at unlocking that, huh? I picked survival. Yeah, this is my first playthrough. It's pretty neat. Oh, ho, 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 clever lads, clever. Man, he's had a real bad time with that guy. He should have hid in the closet. That's what I would have done. I wonder if in real life, and I was being chased, if I really would that quickly come to the conclusion that I should hide in a locker. I just feel like that wouldn't come naturally. Maybe video games will change me. Let's see. Yeah, my health is alright. With nothing like Cinema Magazine. Das Center. Non. There's like that texture glare on it that I can't read. Vanis Vieira do Sodales. Dua Fugiat. Yeah, if I was chasing somebody, I absolutely would look in the locker. I played video games, I know how this goes. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, these are crushable crates. Come on. See, but the thing is, could my experience with video games really take me down? Maybe I would hide in the locker and realize that lockers actually are not made to accommodate a human frame. Well, I think we know what's coming up. Yeah, definitely never hide in the closet because the bad guy's always going to look in the closet. If I remember correctly, this guy didn't enjoy the time I shot him with things that exploded on his body. Is he about to come around this corner? Oh, he's got a little trap here for me, huh? I don't think this angle is where I can actually do anything about that. This is about to turn out pretty poorly. Okay. Could have gone worse. Take your little buddy. Yeah, things have definitely been better around here. Really is a good thing that I didn't decide to try to continue to creep closer to unravel that one. I suspect I would have blown up. I don't enjoy this dude's company at all. I would not invite him to any picnics. But I see they're giving me a lot of things to disarm, which is really heavily leaning on them thinking that I need to be preparing my agony bow. And I think I made as many as I can of the explosive ones. One mo again. Oh, I should have known. Creepy crawly. Gulp, gulp, gulp. Have a checkpoint. You'll live to see another day.
Kidman, are you in there?
Is he yelling at that pile of debris? Buddy, I gotta tell you, that's not gonna be the answer to the question you're looking for. Looks like I might have avoided that bad guy for a moment. Of course, I say that and they give me this environmental story telling me that clearly that's not the case. It's like, yeah, you're gonna get this guy. He's still gonna be here. Music?
No, not that way. No. Haven't you figured it out yet?
Not yet.
He loves tormenting others. Has to let them know he has the upper hand. Lays out the bait. Gets his victim all worked up. His unholy traps. When it was happening to me, I could see what was going on. I could see it. But I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth. And he knew it.
Detective Castellanos,
Hey.
Level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one would do well to consider who they trust.
Well, this is a weird conversation to have. I know, right? Close. I think we're starting to understand, though. He's just got us all held captive in here. And my guy himself has already kind of lost it. To an extent. Because of the loss of his child to the burning and his wife left him, disappeared, who he thinks is, was taken. Some of that may be true, some maybe not, but our fellow's not stable. That's alright. Sebastian, we're gonna get through this, buddy. If you just kick that door open, we'll be alright. Boy, you're gonna enjoy this one, buddy. Okay, let's max out sprint time. Yeah. Oh yeah. See if there's anything to read in here. I don't think there will be, but possibly. Missing Joseph. Oh, here we're getting closer to the end here. Crimson City Police Detective Joseph Oda disappeared while returning home. Several witnesses claim to have seen him searching Crimson City for someone. Mansion burns down. Century-old mansion burned to the ground. Arson suspected. Soriano Estate burns to the ground. Arson suspected. Whereabouts of reclusive owner unknown. Well, let's get back to it. Okay, now let's see how this goes. Juicy. We're gonna take the elevator? Yeah. Let's say sure is a nice case to not have a ability to open with it. I will accept this though. I will accept your gift. Put you on 4. Okay, let's go. Yeah, they kind of do all look the same, don't they? So what sort of thing do they will be accomplishing here? What is that? Why is that light like that? Is laying a trap, looks like. But who is that? He has remote explosives on his body. Uh-oh. That was neat. You know I was gonna get away with that easy. That's a nice little piece of level design again there. It totally drew me into that. It's like, I didn't expect that to happen that way. Oops. Like I'm in the end, it was clever. Smooth move, video game. Oh, don't give me that big old box and not throw anything in it. You know I love busting the box.
Joseph?
Uh-oh. This is absolutely not gonna be Joseph. Why'd you even say Joe? Nothing about what just happened made it seem like that would be Joseph. Fool. Alright. Creepy crawling. An armadillo or just the Omega Rat? Shouldn't kick that can. Here comes big boy, huh? Uh-oh.
Oh God, now what?
I'm with you, Sebastian. Clink. Yeah, they're definitely informing me, inviting me to use. What is that? Use an actual handgun at first. What? Why is this a thing? Oh my God, can't you hop? What even is this room? What is that? It's like a green thing. Okay. I guess I'm gonna get the nature of what this room is trying to do. Which is just wildly attack me with environmental dangers, but that's all right. I'm not worried about it. Okay. Let's see, so they're giving me the electric. What is that weird sound? Can I stop it with this? Oh, looks like it. Huh. A lot of surprises here. Whatever I do, don't uncrouch. Just roll. Roll. Get out of here. Okay. I see the time to use that electric is not then. I think I can make at least two of those, though. Make two. I think we're good. It's a weird series of events that my guy is enduring right now, but... yeah, right? This is a little extreme. But it's good. I'm glad that, like, they're kind of making me... Lately, the combat has been a lot more of a puzzle than it had been early in the game. Though these are some pretty high-stakes puzzles. Oh, you didn't hit me. This room. It's full of danger. Okay. Uh-oh. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Let's just go. All right. Good thing for those electric bolts. And Moore's Cinema Magazine. You've got some bullets. Got some, but not many. Is it 1v1 time? Me and this boss? Oh, great. Well, Joseph escaped. Guess who didn't escape?
You again?
Go. Really getting to start shooting sooner. Let's try this again. Move me. There you go. Ouch. That's not the one I wanted to use. Oh no! Oh no, I didn't die. That was like one of the worst possible ways I could do this. Really? This is how we're doing it now? Oh, so, okay. So riddle me this, Batman. What do you want me to do? Okay, got some bullets, I guess. Jeez. Oh, I was absolutely sure I was dead as well. I don't know how I managed to get out of that trap. I think I just managed to escape right before he started his insta-death animation.
Fuck.
Let me get some that good clutter. It's strong when you're carrying that good clutter. Santa baby, you're the one. Glad we escaped that dude, he sucks.
she's all right. What's she after?
Probably something to do with manipulating Leslie. Who's gonna pop up on me next? Come on. Slurp. Keep body moving. So, I wonder what her angle is on this. She was a new recruit. She probably just knows more about what's going on with Leslie than the rest of them do.
Leslie can go home. Can take the train all the way home.
No, Leslie. Not today.
You'll protect me?
Yes. That's my job.
Good, good, good. When I get home, they'll be surprised.
You don't understand. You don't know what he'll become.
I do. I've seen it.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy.
She does know more.
Leslie is the only one he can...
Well, that went sideways.